great Twilight the princess she is. Before that, she was nothing. Big fat zero.
Hey!
Then she read these books and voila! Princess! So who wants to start the bidding?
Me!
Just a moment, please. Pinkie, I appreciate your help and all, but I'm not sure I'm comfortable with this. No pony should trade for my books just because I'm a princess. I'm not better than any pony else.
I know you're not better than every pony. Just leave this to me. Did I mention that Princess Twilight got these books from Princess Celestia?
Whoa, wait. You don't mean...
Oh, that's right! Double Princess!